Anything new on Reid?
Nothing, but his knee was bothering him, so we'll get the MRI and we'll go from there and see. Hopefully he's going to be okay, but, you know.
How important is it for Nick and EJ to be able to?
It's why we coach every kid like they're a starter, because of this reason. Now all of a sudden, if say he's out a week or two, you know, and if anybody has said, "Well, you should have been playing more," okay, you're going to play more. Have at it. Let's see how you do now. So.